Archibald, Larry confronts one of his deepest fears.
If my lips ever left my mouth...